morning.
This morning I picked this game up, Stern Pinball Arcade. I took a quick glance at some of the games, and they're none of them are really old school. They're all like 90s and 2000s games. I was kind of hoping for some old fashioned 70s and 80s ones, but this wasn't meant to be. But just thought I'd go for something a little different other than Final Fantasy 14 all the time, just for a little change of pace.
Frankenstein. Harley Davidson, third edition. AC/DC. Star Trek.
Welcome to the Enterprise.
Welcome aboard.
Space jump.
Launching activation sequence on 3.
Away team is lit.
Another piece of debris incoming. All right, I'm gonna give you one more chance.
Damn.
Are you all right?
Space jump.
Okay, problem number one. I got my tablet's blocking part of my screen right in front of the flippers, so I have to get them moved. I have to move the tablet somewhere first. Wonder if you could change the camera angle. Ball comes down there quick.
You're in the tree directly ahead. Whoa, Jim, you're way off course.
Correct precisely 37.243 degrees.
Damn it!
You earned a silver medal.
Space, the final frontier. These are the voids.
This is a PS4 and it's loading?
Star Trek Mustang! Phantom of the Opera! Ghostbuster! Ripley's Believe It or Not!
I don't believe it. Welcome to Ripley's Auditorium. Amazing. 1 million! Get 3 in a row.
Just don't mess with that idol.
It's time to visit South America. Shrunken heads. I love collecting these.
Looks like a bad slot machine. The temple gate is open, man! Oh! Oh, shoot the lepra! Oh!
Oh! It's time to visit Australia! Boomerangs! An incredible weapon!
Your head.
How do you invent such a thing? Break the magic code.
Open, man. Shoot the left round.
God.
Did it!
So that's where I've heard that saying before.
Ripley's, believe it or not, Starship Trooper.
I think I remember playing this one.
Do you want to know more,
yep.
Calder?
I think this came out back in the 2000s, I think.
Got a new sky mark and a new battle plan. Gonna clean out the system's outlying Glendar to one planet at a time.
Get up, you maggot!
No one quit!
Much for that. Oh, sure, I get it now. Shoot, I forgot. If you flip that red flipper at the wrong time, the ball could actually slip through there. Try another one. Still wish they had some old school ones in here, like ones from like the 70s and 80s and not the 1990s and beyond.
Starship Troop Last Action Hero. High Roller Casino.
Let's go crazy, lady.
Partner.
follow.
To decide.
I'll take them any way I can get them, just like my women. Let's play some blackjack.
Damn it.
Good looking.
High Roller Casino Frankenstein.
I suppose.
Elizabeth?
that nudge.
Lock is lit.
Extra balls. Guess I'll be playing for a while.
Elizabeth! It's alive. Electricity is the key. We need more power!
Thank you.
really on that one. I blundered that one.
That's it! Live again! It's alive. Whoever! No! Nothing!
No free play on this one, kind of a ripoff.
Live again! Thank you.
I think I picked the wrong one.
Frankenstein.
I don't like this tutorial as much. I know, on one of the other PS2 pinball games I have, they actually have a voice actor on there that actually talks you through it. Rather than just kind of going silent on this one here and just kind of leave you on your own. Let me try another game. Probably gonna have to cut it off after this too.
Frank and Harley Davidson, AC/DC, Star Trek, Mustang, Phantom of the Opera.
I am a Phantom of the Opera.
damn it. Oh, nice. No ball save on this one. Playing this game once.
Here's a catwalk. Trap door.
Except for this one.
Phantom of the Opera, Ghostbusters.
Ghostbusters Premium. Okay, if it's premium, I'm guessing I'm gonna have to pay extra money just for the privilege of paying this or playing this. No.
Ripley's, believe it or not. Starship Troopers.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Unless I gotta shower, shave, and lay down and all that. I gotta work tonight, so. So, just take care and I'll see you next time.